We are
the Arab American
Family Support Center.
Welcome to the Arab American Family Support Center. My name is Regina Isakina, and I'm the Executive Director. The Arab American Family Support Center has been based here in the city for the past 15 years, and we offer a variety of services to the Arab American community and the South Asian community, including not only in the Indian services. We have a wonderful program for domestic violence and information and education about domestic violence. The whole method and model of working is really about empowerment. So what we do, we provide information, we provide services, we explain the system, and we support and we hold the victims' hands, and we lead them every day. We provide options for them. Before decision to decide which way to go, before supported of the very decision whichever way they decide to go. Our main focus is on safety. So we work with the children, we have the young people in their home, we work with the women, we provide them with safety, safety plans, we work with them on accessing the services that they need. Our services are really open to everyone. Between myself and my staff, we speak around 90 times languages. We're very culturally sensitive to many cultures. And if you need to contact us, please just become around here in 154th Street, which is the Church in Pacific. The call us at 718-643-8000. And check us out on our website, www.aafscnr.org. Thank you, and I look forward to meeting you.